You know, it's so easy to get caught up into the grind of GTA Online that you just forget to have fun. So in this video, I'm going to go over, in my opinion, the most fun vehicles that I use when I just want to get away from the same old grind. So without further ado, let's get started. Starting off, we have the Invade and Pursuit tank. Yep, we have a goddamn mini tank in this game. Now, I know what you're thinking. A remote control RC tank can't get better than that. And yeah, that's why when I want to screw around and just mess up some players for fun, and of course cops, I just whip out the RC tank because this thing is just next level. You can add a flamethrower and a goddamn laser. Now what's cool about this vehicle is that you can just sneak up onto people, as when you're inside this thing, you're off the radar. So usually I just get in one of these whenever I want to just cruise around in an RC tank, because hey, why not? Up next with this theme of the RC tank, we have the RC Bandito. Look man, I don't know about you, but this thing is amazing. You know, it's hard to take this game seriously when rocking around in a remote control toy car. There's also an option to add mines and an explosive where you can just charge it up and blow anyone who's in a vehicle or on foot. And is definitely a trolling vehicle, that's for sure. And what's even crazy about this thing is that you can make money with it. Yep, you can. Every week there is a time trial, but there is also an RC time trial. And if you beat the time trial, that's an easy 100k. So yeah, overall, just a vehicle to not really take the game seriously and just troll around and even make money too. What more do you want, really? Up next, we have the Ramp Buggy. This thing is amazing. Now, the main story behind this vehicle is from an old trick back in the day around 2013, so OG GTA. People used to get any low vehicle they could find and launch themselves at the driver, making them go all the way into the air. And Rockstar was like, okay, that's cool. Now let's add it into GTA Online itself. But at the end of the day, you gotta not like life if you don't enjoy this vehicle. Like, if you want to make friends in GTA Online, go up to someone and start flying them into the air, because chances are they will come straight back for more. So if you're ever just wanting to mess around and launch some players, then definitely buy it, for sure. Next off, we have the Scramjet. This thing is pretty much a stunter's best friend. You can pull off some of the sickest stunts with this thing. Now, the main concept is simple. Jump up and boost off. Now, this thing isn't special, it can't fly, but there's just something about it that makes it super fun. Like, I can be boosting around and pull off a random stunt out of nowhere. Definitely buy this thing if you just like to boost around in the air and just make some cool stunts in the process. And finally, we have the Vigilante, aka the Batmobile. Yep, this thing is fast as hell. Now, the cool thing about this vehicle is that you can just be boosting and you can start hitting the most crazy spins ever. Now, seen as low, the Vigilante is classed as a supercar. You can use it in heists and missions, meaning you can just boost across to a mission in no time. Now, okay, it is 3.7 million, but hey, your excuse for spending that much money on a Batmobile with a boost is because you can use it in heists, okay? Anyway, that's it for this video. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you want to see more videos like this, consider subscribing down below, and don't forget to hit that like button as well. It really helps out the channel, and I'll see you all later.